From you, all those of us who squandered all those hours on Love Island.